Okay, so today we're going to bring you a live interval-based workout. As always, make sure that you only work out at your own intensity and nobody else's. I have with me both coaches today and manager Kelsey and coach Jordan over here on my right. So those of you at home, if you're gonna look for the modified version, you're gonna pay attention to Kelsey. Those of you looking for that kind of next level, you're gonna pay attention to Jordan on the right-hand side. Throughout the whole workout, we'll kind of point some things out to you from a form standpoint, but let's go ahead and get going. So the workout itself is going to be 5 exercises, okay? Each exercise will do for 10 seconds. So we'll start with exercise 1. You'll do 10 seconds of all-out work. You'll have a 10-second recovery. You'll repeat that same exercise for 2 more rounds before moving on to the second exercise. And so by the end of that last exercise, number 5, you should have worked for a total of 5 minutes. You'll take a rest anywhere from 1 to 2 minutes, and then you'll cycle this maybe 2 more times if you're ready for it. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. We're gonna start with drop squats, and then we're gonna go to run in place, skaters, side-to-side punches, jumping forward and back. So we'll show you guys all those moves as we get going. So here we go. Okay, we're starting in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and here we go. Drop squats first. Key here is to get nice and low. Remember, it's only 10 seconds, so put max effort into it. And rest, that's it. Just quick 10 seconds, shake it off. Move the legs a little bit, get ready for the second round. Same exercise, still drop squats. Go. Again, get nice and low. Pay attention to Jordan here if we're going with the harder version. Pay attention to Kelsey if we're going with the modified. That's 2, take a quick rest. This is gonna be 3rd set before we move on to the next exercise. Here we go, again, drop squats. Nice and low, explode out the bottom. Hurts the knees, just don't squat his knee. You can or just shuffle if you want, Kelsey can show you. So now 10 second rest, moving on to 2nd exercise, which is running in place. Get ready, here we go, as fast as you can, pump the arms, pump the legs, try to get those hands up by the eyes, all out. Don't forget to breathe, and rest. A little much for you, just keep it at a simple march. Watch Kelsey, real simple march. Here we go, 2nd one. Pump those arms, the arms go faster, legs go faster. And rest, we got 1 more before we move on to exercise number 3. Go. Pump those arms. And rest. Okay. Exercise 3, we have skaters. Goal here is to get width. Be very explosive if you can. Here we go. You're watching Jordan, he's getting really, really wide. You can see how wide he's getting. See, we're breathing already, right guys? Just getting started. Okay, set 2, go. Try to throw those arms out. We're watching Kelsey, you can see, just tapping it. Don't need that pressure on the joints if you can't handle it. We got 1 more, going to exercise 4. It's the last one here with the skaters. Go. Try to get nice and wide, touch the ground, explode off. And here we go, next exercise, side-to-side punches. Okay, put as much power into the punch as possible. Need it modified, pay attention to Kelsey. Here we go, pivot, save your back. Breathe out with the punch. And rest. 2 more, we get a rest and we'll start back from the top. Here we go, and go. Key here, power punch. You can see Kelsey as hard as you can, not soft punches. Okay, one more, guys. We'll take a rest and then start with that last exercise. Go. Keep that speed, keep that pace. And rest. Okay, last exercise, we'll start back with drop squats. We'll be jumping forward, jumping backward. Give yourself a little space, here we go. Jump back, jump forward, jump back, stay low. If it's bothering you jumping that much, watch Kelsey, she's gonna jump forward and then ease it back in, okay? Here we go, forward. Jump back. Stick that landing nice and soft. Don't land up on the toes. Okay, this last one. Watch Kelsey. If it bothers you to jump at all, she's just gonna simply shuffle forward and back. So watch her on this last one if you need that. Keep that pace. And rest. Nice job, guys. That's one set. If that was challenging enough for you, stop. Great job. Not challenging enough, you can go through this a second time, even a third. So if you can keep going, stick with us. Take a quick 30 seconds to a minute. If you need to, maybe start off at a certain level where Jordan was, and now maybe you need to drop down to the level that Kelsey's showing. That's totally fine. Just listen to your body, make the right adjustments. Give yourself about another 10 seconds, and we'll get started for round two. Okay, here we go, round two. Hopefully you got your quick drink, grab the towel. Remember, in between the intervals, whatever you want to do, march it out, lightly walk, or just kind of stand still. Here we go, start from the top, drop squats. Timer doesn't wait on anybody. Hit low. And rest. Again, another reminder, listen to your body. If you're getting tired, you need to switch to a more modified version. Watch Kelsey here on my left. Round two. Drop the hips. Remember, you don't get full reps, you don't get full results. Rest, that's two. We got one more, we're gonna move on to the second exercise. Here we go, round three, go. Get low, explode up. And rest. We got run in place next. Keep in mind, these are short intervals. You have to maximize your time, all out effort in that 10 seconds. Here we go. Hands should be pumping. Faster equals faster legs. This, if you're trying to go fast, not gonna work. Gotta pump the arms. Rest. Again, you want to just kind of move in place, whatever is best. All out for these 10 seconds. Here we go. Go. Pump those arms. And rest. Got one more, we're moving on to skaters. If these seem easy to you, you are not maximizing that 10 seconds. Here we go, last one. Lightly touch the floor, explode up. Breathe and rest. Skaters next. Look to try to get width. Touch the ground, explode to that other side. Here we go. Watch Jordan, see how wide he gets. Okay, even if you're not that springy, touch, be as springy as you can. If not, we're watching Kelsey, nice and light. That's one. This will be round two. Here we go, stay with us, here we go. Nice and wide. Don't land too hard, nice and soft, rest. You're not feeling this, even at 1.5 through here. You're not doing it right. Bring that intensity, here we go. Nice and wide, last one.
before I move on to punches.
And rest, side to side punches. Next, turn those hips, save your back. Here we go, hands up, pivot and punch. Again, too much, lots of Kelsey. Base four, all out as hard as you can. That's one, two more. Gotta put that power on the punch. Just a light jab is not gonna do you good. Put that full force into it. Here we go. Breathe out on the punch. If you're getting dizzy, stick to this punching forward. Okay, one more. Moving on to our last exercise and finish out round two. Here we go, last set of punches. Pivot those hips. And rest. Okay, last exercise. Jumping forward, jumping backward. And then we're moving on to round three. Here we go, get ready. And jump forward, jump back. Jump forward, jump back. Stay low. Nice and soft landing. Rest. If you don't remember from our first round, watch Kelsey this next one. She won't jump, she'll just run forward and back. So just watch. If that jumping, a lot of pounding, you're just gonna shuffle it. If you want, you could add a little hand touch at each spot, just like so. Okay, last one, and then you're two rounds in. We're on the home stretch. Woo! Here we go. Get ready, low squat position. Forward, get back. Forward, get back. Forward, get back. Forward, get back. And rest. Nice job, guys. If you can make it through a third round, take 30 seconds to a minute, water, recoup, and then hit it one more time. If you're good with two, great job, finish it out. Okay, this is your last round, three rounds. If you get finished with three rounds and you're like, I could do another three, you are not working hard enough. So lay it all out there on this last one. Here we go. Drop squats. Get low. It's only 10 seconds. And rest. Just two more. We're moving on to run in place. Maximize your 10 seconds. Be ready. Go. Get low, explode together. Get low, explode together. Good, one more. If you want, you can kind of lightly march between. Just kind of move back and forth. Try not to just stand super still. Keep that heart rate up. Last one. Good, rest. Run in place next. Remember, the benefit of the intervals is you're gonna sustain that metabolism even after you work out. So it's short, it's way more fun, so make it happen. Here we go, run in place. Pump those arms. Arms go faster, legs go faster. Pump it out, rest. You can see we're not using much space, so it doesn't matter what size space you have at home, the office, you can make this happen. Here we go, round two. Pump those arms. Breathe. Try to get those hands up by the eyes. Rest. Got one more. Keep in mind, watch Kelsey on this next one. If you want, start off fast maybe. You can crank it up. Starts to get too much, start slowing it down. Listen to your body, make the necessary adjustments. Okay, guys, we're almost finished here. We got number three, skaters. Width, get width. Here we go, nice and wide. Fill those hands out. Keep it going. Good, we got two more. If you wanna add a little flair to it, I'm gonna have Jordan on the next one. Jump back and forth doing your skaters, okay? So watch him. He's gonna come forward. forward, and then he'll go back and reverse it. If you want to add a little bit of extra here on the last round.
This wasn't planned.
One more, just not making him extra tired. So again, we're only adding that in if you want to just take it up a little bit on this last set. Here we go, last one. Okay, on to number four. You can have an easy conversation right now with your friend next to you who are not working hard enough. Side to side punches, pivot and punch, pivot and punch. The second one, watch Kelsey, you're getting bored with punching, you could do uppercuts. She'll change it up for you. There you go, watch her. Nice little uppercuts. Maybe somebody's base you don't like right here, as hard as you can. Okay, we got one more and we're on our last exercise. Woo! And then we are done. As hard as you can punch, bring it for the last 10. And go. Pivot, punch, pivot, punch. And rest. 30 seconds away from being done. Everything you got, finish it out strong. This will be your third and final round of everything. Here we go. Jump forward, jump back. Jump forward, jump back. Jump forward, jump back. Rest, we got two more. Those knees are starting to bother you. Follow Kelsey, come forward with the jump. Shuffle it back. There we go. Really trying to stretch that jump forward. And rest. We got our last one. You are done. Here we go. Go. 10 seconds. Like this is the last 10 seconds you're ever going to be able to work out with everything you got. And done. Nice job. You guys at home. Nice job, team. If you want a great timer to use, we did use Seconds Pro. It's an app you can find on the Apple Store. Check it out once again, Seconds Pro, and look for more full-length cardio workouts coming soon.